If you look at the chapter I have on what are all the things that can cause cancer, inflammation is one of them. Where does inflammation come from? It comes from a chronically high imbalance of insulin and glucose, right? So chronic high insulin can lead to inflammation, part of the whole inflammatory thing, and that can lead to, now where are you getting that from? From insulin, where's insulin insensitivity coming from? It's coming from, you know, the diet. Most type 2 diabetics have too much fat and too much glucose. Fat's good, but when you have the fat and the sugar together high, you get insulin insensitivity, you can get this. So, and again, you know, if you're gonna do, fat is better than sugar. We evolved to eat fat. Sugar was always something we sought as a species. And now we've refined all of our foods to be loaded with a fuel that we always had very limited access to. So now we have a different metabolism, and that's what's chronic Alzheimer's. All these chronic diseases are linked in one way or another to this systemic inflammation. Cancer is just being one of them. And what do we have? 1,600 people a day in this country are dying from cancer, right? 600,000 a year are dying from cancer. And it goes up and up and up every single year. Now you tell me what the hell is going on with this, right? This is a tragedy of monumental proportions. And it's getting worse. In China, they're losing 10,000 a day. It's taken over heart disease. So you think these experts know what they're talking about? If they did, why is this happening? So that's the bottom line. Dead people are the ultimate result of the failure to understand the very biology of the disease that people are working on.